You find out life's a game of inches. So is football. Because in either game, life or football, the margin for error is so small. One half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second. You gotta look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him. That's a team, gentlemen. On this team, we fight for that inch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch. We claw with our fingernails for that inch. Because we know when we add up all those inches, that's gonna make the fucking difference between winning and losing.
Thank you. in by Giesen. Giesen being hurried out of the pocket, and he's going down. He is hit. Eric Peterson tagged in, and that's it. The Spartan celebration is on. The Dubuque student body comes out to greet their heroes. 41-16, the final score. The Dubuque Spartans with a huge second half. They will lay claim to the key of the city.